Good afternoon, Mr. Eduardo. May I question why you invited me to your house?
I'm sorry, Mr. Mason, but you are forced to retire from the FBI.
I can't retire from the FBI. That's been my desire for the whole life. What am I going to do now? I have nothing else to do besides being an FBI.
What's up, man? What you need?
Mr. Mason, the world of criminal justice needs you.
I can't, but that's the thing. They forced me to retire.
I hear what they say. Do what you do best.
Yeah. Dropped out of school, now we dumb rich. This sound like some 4301 shit. All my niggas wanna do is pop style.
Mr. Eduardo, that's my poor say that Mr. Mason is still enforcing the law.
What? I have to take him down now.
And I like to finish what you think you started. Man, you boy just got to Hollywood, you boy just
started. No way.
Good afternoon, Mr. Mason.
They still out to get me, I don't get it. I cannot be gotten, that's a given. Yeah, give a real nigga a number one. Even though I got like 21. Can I be me, I'm a 101. Schooling your ass like 101. They been out here trying to